excited to be the best. And you already know what it is. You're locked in right now with Bourgeois TV.
I got a
party
on Saturday. I did some shopping on Saturday. I got some head. I got a check. He ate the booty on Saturday.
Welcome to another episode of Bourgeois TV. Today I'm sitting down with stephlecor.
Hi guys.
A new, I can say, first lady of Arena
Dance.
Yes,
yep, in the flesh.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much, I appreciate it.
I appreciate your performance. You did a pretty good job.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Now, when did you start singing?
I've been singing my whole life. I knew that I wanted to sing at a very young age. My father was in a group, in a band when I was younger.
Is it like a church band?
It was a Haitian band, and it was called Macho Ben.
Macho Ben?
Macho
oh,
Ben.
Man.
Yeah.
I love Macho Ben.
You know about Macho Ben?
Yeah, I love
him. Yeah. So he was in a group called Macho Ben, and I used to be on the little stool when I was three, listening and playing on the microphone. So since then, I fell in love with music, and I've been singing.
Did they teach you how to sing and stuff like that?
Yeah, no, I think my dad played the tambour. I don't know how to say that in English. What do you call that?
Me either. The tambour. I've been here since I was 13, so I've got a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I
forget. So where are you
from? I'm from Miami, born and raised, and my family's from Haiti.
So do you know how to speak a little Creole?
Of course.
Oh, I know, man.
Of course.
Is it 305?
305 all day.
Now, you say your dad that you have learned from your dad. When did you really take that music thing serious?
About 10 or 11 years ago, I took my first real job in the industry as a backup singer.
For who?
Van Halen, on a reunion tour. It's a rock group that's, I want to say legendary.
So when did you break out on your own?
After that experience, I got signed to Po Boy Music Group, which is responsible for, you know, Flo Rida, Rick Ross's career, Jackie O, Briscoe, Billy Blue, all of that. And I was in that situation for the past 7 years. I'm still actually signed to Po Boy, as well as Be the Best, so it did work out. But I was in that situation in a group. sorry guys, we just got people in the back that are just doing their own thing, so. Yeah, but it was myself and two guys in a group, and we did pop EDM music, we traveled the world, we traveled all over the country. We did really well. We opened for J-Lo, Calvin Harris, Ariana Grande, Pitbull, Flo Rida, everybody. But that ended up not working out, and about a year ago I went solo, working on my own music, and about 6 months ago I recorded Saturday. And
how did the relationship between you and Khaled come together?
Shout out to E-Class, my manager, Po Boy Music Group. He set up a play, I recorded the song, he played it for Khaled, and Khaled was like, I have to meet her, so I went out and I met him. And, you know, he put this beautiful diamond little thing.
So, you know how you guys, some people sign by just saying this sign, or you really sign with your best?
I'm really signed. I have the chain, it's official.
Well, you know, there's a difference between like sign by like future, say I'll sign to with,
Oh, you want to know if there's ink on the paper?
Ink on the paper.
There's ink on the paper.
Okay,
guys.
That's the German is official.
There's ink on the paper. It's official.
So, now the Saturday, did you write this Saturday song?
I didn't. Shout out to Lemon McDee, who wrote and produced the record. But when I heard it, I knew that it was the perfect record to introduce me to the industry and the world.
What's next for stephlecor?
Everything.
Everything.
Everything's next for
stephlecor. Do you have a mixtape or like a couple songs out already?
I've been in the studio a lot. We're working on putting a project together. I can't tell you right now if it's a mixtape or an EP or an album, but I can say that we got some things cooking and you guys just have to stay tuned.
So you enjoy the whole going around meeting new people?
I love it.
Who you want to work with right now that you like a writer or producer?
Sia. I think Sia is a phenomenal writer, producer. Wyclef, he already knows. I met him in New York and I was like, Wyclef, listen.
He crazy in the studio.
I love him. And I told him, I said, if I do one more interview and say that like I want to work with you, if we don't work, like it's going to be a problem. So he knows. Wyclef, you already know. I'm waiting.
Well, stephlecor, thank you for your time. And
thank
stuff.
You so much for having me.
And this is Bourgeois TV. I'll see you next time. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.
Oh, man.
some hands.